Gotcha.
Where is this guy, dude? Oh, there he is. I think there's another one in my building, maybe. I swear I heard something moving around. Could be wrong, though. Could also be right, though. Definitely was right, because there he is. Dead. Oh shit, he just went in there and there was another guy in that building. Do I push it? You shitting me? Where the hell did this guy come from? Where did homeboy come from over here to our north? He's still there. He's fucking chilling. He's pushing up this way. And he's dead. Where do these sneaky SOBs come from? They just, I don't know how there's just people that just keep showing up. Because it's like I cleared out all of the flipping, the warehouse area. And then there was another guy. And then there was another guy. And then there was another guy. And they just kept coming. Just keep coming. And they keep on coming. One after another, bruh. One after another. Guy here, guy there, guy everywhere. You just hiding in here? Come on, dude. Baited. Baited. Where the frickin' frack is my 7.62? There we go. There we go. Dead. Jebaited. Round two, Superman. Round two, bro. Where are these mans at? Yo, Odinoff. What's up, man? Sounded like some weird water sound. It sounded like something to my left. Looking for players. We're down to 25. We just heard shots north. We could push all the way to that guy, but this ham slap, I guess there's a couple people out there. I think it's Ham Slapper, maybe. The guy that we just heard firing. That sounds like it's like up here, yellow. Sounds like there's a few guys to the north, this side, north side here. Who's the guy firing up here? But it could have all been all the way in the town. I might go back and check over to our west at this compound. Because we just barely heard the fire here. What vid, Skeelin? Do I have any tips to spot an enemy camping, not moving, hiding in bushes behind a tree? Not really, man. Not really. If someone's not moving, it's not really much of a way to spot them. Hiding in bushes or behind a tree. Pay very close attention to what you're looking at. He just came out of the blue. He was hurt. Hit him twice. Oh my god, did he just steal my kill? You SOB, he stole the kill, I'm almost positive. I'm almost positive he stole it. I hit the guy three or four times, man, with an SLR and he didn't die. Oh my god, we have to go so far. Is that vehicle still here? Sure is. Sure freaking is. It's messed up though. Dead. Okay. Boost up. Yo, what up, RK? The buggy? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know about the buggy. This thing's pretty messed up, though, it looks like. It's already smoking. Which is dangerous. Yeah, it's like a fourth health. And the wheel is destroyed on the back right. So we're grabbing the buggy. Here we go. Yeah, right ahead of us. It's that ham slapper guy that we heard to the north earlier. He was at this compound, dude. Wasn't it? Pretty sure it was. Did I just see him? I think we just seen him. I think we just seen him in that far window. Dead. The dead slapper. Headshot that dude. Headshot him. Finish it. Finish it. Freaking Tilted Todd, man. Poor guy. Just say that, just stand there, keep moving back and forth. I like it. Where are they hiding? A lot of people have to come off the hill here if they're still up there. Oh, come on, bro. Don't you be killing each other. Don't you be killing each other! They're all on this opposite side of the circle, man. Push us in a risky spot. They're like all in this freaking forest together. Either that or they're just like lurking back on the edge and they're coming super slow. Weird. Two players left, one's at the top of this hill. Like the other one's gonna be back to our left. Dead. And his name. Not too bad. Not too bad.